that officers from Roseville, along with ICE, went to a house to pick up a wanted parolee, Sammy Duran. He was here in Roseville. He's been wanted for the last couple of weeks. They had contact with him. Once they made contact with him, shots were exchanged. An ICE agent was hit in the leg and then transported to SRMC, to Sutter Roseville. At that point, officers backed out. A perimeter was set, and there was another initial shooting scene. At that time, the person was seen jumping fences, and then the area was all locked down. Currently, we have the suspect contained within the neighborhood. What we want to tell the neighbors is to, if they see anyone, to make sure that they just call 911. Okay? He's described as a Hispanic male adult wearing a black beanie, a gray shirt, and white pants. Any other questions?
Do you know how
heavily? So hard to get this guy, officer. I know that there are a lot of police officers out here. It's very intense. You don't want any other officers to be injured. What's the difficulty in getting this guy if he's pinned down?
Well, we have the area contained right now. We suspect we know where he is, and we have the whole area locked down at this time.
The other officers that were hurt, do you know how they were hurt?
They were hit with shrapnel, and both of the officers are fine. They've been transported back to the command post, and I don't know their condition from there.
Do you know if there are hostages?
There are not any hostages.
And is he contained to a house, or is he loose?
No, he's contained to the neighborhood. I don't know the exact location where he is.
Is there more than one suspect at this point?
No, only one.
And officers have a transpire?
Officers, that I can't confirm.
Do we know anything about how much firearms he has?
As far as I know, he is armed with an assault-type weapon, but I don't know anything more from there.
So is he contained to one house, or is it like a block area, one residence?
I don't know. I know it's a block area that we've contained him into.
Are you pretty confident, though, that he can't go out of this perimeter that you guys have set?
I am pretty confident of that.
Do you know, is he completely surrounded at this point, then?
Yes, sir.
And have police been able to make contact with him?
That I don't know at this time. I know that our hostage team is at the command post, and they will do everything they can to make contact with him.
Lieutenant, you mentioned their injuries that they sustained were from shrapnel wounds. Was this from rounds that hit close to them?
That's correct.
Okay.
Rounds fired by the suspect?
Rounds fired by the suspect, yes.
A lot of people concerned that live in the area, too, officer. Obviously, when you guys do these types of situations, you know the potential is there for officers to get hit. How do we protect ourselves other than just locking up?
Well, the people just need to stay in their houses and just stay safe. If they see anything, they need to call 911 right away.
And we've seen you guys stopping some people that might have looked kind of, maybe you thought they were suspects. Is that still going on? Are you guys able to make sure everybody's clear? Is there anybody walking around in the area?
Not as far as I know. As far as I know, we have the area contained. We have the officers all around surrounding the area, and I don't think there's any possibility that he would be able to get out.
Can you clarify?
Family being cooperative, we heard that you guys have contacted his mother, perhaps. She's in the area.
That I can't confirm.
Can you clarify how many officers were actually shot and how many officers were just hit by shrapnel?
There were no officers. The one ICE agent was shot. He was shot in the leg and transported to Sutter Roseville. But other than that, there were no officers that were actually shot. They were hit by fragments of rounds.
Have we had any evacuations in the area?
Not that I know of.
People are just locked down in their houses?
People are just locked down at this time.
Are people being pulled out of their houses, though, in terms of trying to get them out of the neighborhood?
I don't believe so, not at this time.
Can you reiterate a little bit about the point of contact with the suspect and what followed in the moments after?
The initial operation was done by Roseville and ICE. I don't know the exact location that took place. There was that location, then another separate location where shots were exchanged. Then after that, it got to the location where we have it locked down right now.
And at that point, what happened once they engaged him where he's locked down now? What happened in those moments? He started firing at your guys?
I can't confirm that. I just know that we have a tight perimeter set around the location where we have him located.
Now it looks like SWAT's just heading in behind you here.
It's multiple teams from all agencies. As you know, we've got a lot of officers that have responded to the area. And so We have multiple teams that are offering their assistance at this time.
You said this suspect was originally wanted for some crimes in the past. Can you tell me why ICE was on the scene?
I don't know. I can't tell you that. Have you seen the picture of him?
Okay. And Kel, you've been looking for him, you said, for the past couple of weeks. What transpired in those past couple of weeks?
We've had sightings of him, and last week we did have officers that said they saw him, and he ran at that time. And so, like I say, we've been looking for him.
And can you clear that I'm looking for him because?
Because he's a parolee at large.
Now, we understand, Cal, he's a lieutenant. He's not affiliated with any serious cartels or gangs like the Zetas, but more a local figure who you guys have wanted?
He's local. He's been in Roseville before, and we've had contact with him before.
Can you say what the nature of the difficulties criminal-wise have been with him?
No, I can't at this time.
For example, drug-related?
I know it's been gang-related at times.
You said there was no hostages at this time. Were there any to begin with?
There were initially, and they were able to get out a backslider of the house.